The 4-year-old mare Peach Pit was one of the fastest female trotters. She was also at Sportsmans for the American National as Peach Pit took on the males in her $40,000 division. She won by a head in 1:58.3, just 2/5 of a second off the track mark.
Peach Pit on the inside, Bold Herbert on the outside. These two heads apart to the wire. Peach Pit and Bold Herbert. Peach Pit holds on.